You may have heard someone say something like, oh, it's just a Category 1 hurricane. But all hurricanes are dangerous. Now, you're familiar with this. That's the Saffir-Simpson scale, which rates hurricanes 1 to 5 based on the damage potential of their winds. But there is so much more to a hurricane. Consider Beryl, for example, that happened earlier this year. That was just a Category 1 hurricane, but it led to power outages for 2.7 million people and flooding after 15 inches of rain. What about Hurricane Isaac in 2012? That was 17 feet of storm surge, and that, just a Category 1 storm, led to nearly $4 billion in damage. Here's another example. How about Nicholas in 2021? Also just a Category 1 storm, but that caused more than $1 billion in damage.